Hey everyone, welcome to Tiny and Tidy. It's been a while since I've done one of my Spark Joy videos. I think the last one was way back in May, but it's just been nuts lately. As you know, I got pregnant again, which resulted in us having to start a huge renovation and move. By the time I post this video, I might be living in our new home or we might still be in the condo. It really depends on how everything goes. All of this was also going on with the kids at home because of COVID-19. Luckily, my parents don't live too far away and they've been able to watch my eldest daughter, Isha, during the week, which has been so incredibly helpful. And as you can see, I also got a haircut by my personal hairdresser, my mom. She's not actually a hairdresser, she's an insurance claims examiner, but she taught herself how to cut hair, sew clothing, and a million other things. So we're pretty lucky to have her around when hair salons and barbershops were closed during the pandemic. As for the pregnancy, I'm currently in my second trimester, I think, and all is going well. By the time you get to the fourth child, you really lose track of how far along you are. Lastly, our renovation is also going really well. If you're interested in seeing more about that, follow me over on Instagram. That's where I post daily about that entire process. I also have a reno highlight that you can watch and get all caught up on the entire renovation. All right, now that you're all up to date, let's get into today's video, my must-haves for September. Today, I'm going to be sharing three items that are currently sparking joy in my life. The first item are these beautiful maps that I ordered from Mapiful. I had actually come across these on Instagram and was going to order them once I moved, but they happened to reach out to me and asked me if I'd be interested in partnering with them before I placed my order. So obviously I said yes, because I was already in love with their product. So all you have to do is go to their website and select the print you'd like to create. I opted for the classic. You then have to type in the city you'd like your map to be of. I chose Curepeep, which is in Mauritius because that's where I was born. I also created a second one and did Mysore, India for that one, since that's where my husband's parents are from. We figured this would be perfect for our home since it displays both of our backgrounds and all of our kids are part Mauritian and part Indian, so it relates to everyone in the family. I love these maps because they're so minimal in style and really go with the look that I'm envisioning for our future home. And they made it super simple to create the print on their site. You truly can't mess it up, and it'll take you a maximum of 5 minutes to place your order. I thought it would take a while for me to receive my order, but it arrived within a few days. I am so impressed with this company. I love both of these maps so much. The quality is wonderful and they look absolutely beautiful. I think I'm just gonna get some simple frames from IKEA or Michaels and we'll probably put them up in our family room. I'll keep you posted. So follow me over on Instagram if you wanna see the final look. Also, I've linked them in the description box down below if you're interested in ordering one of these for your home. All right, let's move on to item number two, my rubber Birkenstocks. I love Birks. I have them in black, brown, white, but my absolute favorite ones are these rubber black ones. I'm not sure what they're actually made of. I'm just gonna call them rubber, but that's probably not what the material is. But I've linked them down below so that you won't have any trouble finding them. Anyway, I've had these for years and they're still in great condition. As soon as they break though, I will be purchasing a second pair. They're super lightweight and incredibly comfortable. I love that I can wear them to the pool and they won't get damaged. I live in these Birks all summer long. Ever since I got these, I have gotten a lot less wear out of all of my other Birkenstocks, and since I'm working towards being a minimalist, I'm really considering getting rid of all of my other ones. They're all great, but the leather and cork Birks need to be broken in order for them to be comfortable, and they're still not as comfy as the rubber ones. Anyway, if you don't own any Birkenstocks yet, get a pair. You really can't go wrong regardless of which ones you choose. But if you could only pick one type, I'd go for these ones for sure. They are an absolute must-have for me. And now for item number three, my picnic blanket. We use this blanket all summer long and it is such a good one. I've gone through quite a few picnic blankets and this one truly has been the best one so far. I've linked it down below if you'd like to get one. I love it because it's large enough for our entire family. It's also soft on one side, and the other side is fairly water resistant. I also like that I can easily fold it up. It has a Velcro latch to hold it all together and a handle. It says that you shouldn't put it in the washer and dryer, but we've had ours for around 5 years now, so it started to look pretty bad over time, so I decided to put it in the washer and see what happens. The first time I washed it in the washer, it was fine, and I hung it outside to dry. The second time I washed it, I decided to also put it in the dryer and see how that goes. Well, it turned out perfectly fine. Since then, I've machine washed and dried it many times and haven't had any issues. It still looks great. So if you're in search of a really good picnic blanket, I highly recommend this one. It's linked down below. And there you have it. Those are the three items currently sparking joy in my life. Do me a favor and comment down below and let me know what's sparking joy in your life. I'm always in search for quality products that are worth the investment and would love to try what you recommend. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Next week, I'm going to be sharing a video all about maternity wear and what I think is essential when it comes to maternity wear. So if that's something you're interested in, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when that video is posted. Also, if you're interested in learning how to declutter and fully organize your home step by step, make sure to sign up for my Clear the Clutter membership. I'll also teach you my entire cleaning schedule and explain how I grocery shop, meal prep, and meal plan. The link for Clear the Clutter is in the description box down below. Lastly, for more organization tips and tricks, make sure to follow me over on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, Pinterest, and also check out my blog. I share a ton of valuable content that will help you get more organized. You'll also want to check out one of these two videos for more. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!